something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
You quit that shit. I mean it. He went to his uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years.
Those men, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men, they're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one. Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa. Oh, and a sister named...
Weapons. How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. I'd sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mace and shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid, but who am I talking to? Ready and ready. I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The Allfather demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Small bad wars, brother.
Don't tell me, boy.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn life.
Oh,
Unbelievable. You mean to oppose the might of God?
You've got some father, kid. I almost took that.
Let's see.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no, don't you. Come here, Hathorin. You're done holding that hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you last this long. Skinny little arms can barely.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Try again, Asa.
Looks like they need
Take the run.
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
An eye on him.
This is locked up good.